This is Arno Bay. It is gorgeous. If you want to come and relax, this is the place. You want to fish, you want to have a walk on the beach, this is it.
We've come on the Arno Bay Boardwalk. It's just a 300 metre stroll from the caravan park to the start of the boardwalk. You can go for a swim at the end like the kids did. It's just gorgeous. It's about an hour there and back. Stroll along. There's mangroves, the estuary, and of course the ocean and those pelicans.
It is a gorgeous 42 kilometre drive inland from Arno Bay to here, the Mount Miller Wind Farm. There's 35 turbines here and it's a gorgeous outlook, absolutely stunning views of the Spencer Gulf. This is awesome fun. You've got to get out here and try it for yourself. Yeah, there's a few bumps and bruises along the way, but I can tell you what, it makes for some amazing photos. Murphy's Haystacks are a geological wonder and are definitely worth the visit. They're on the Flinders Highway, about 39 kilometres before you hit Streaky Bay. The origin of these granite rocks, or Inselbergs, is fascinating. They are made up of pink, or some people will tell you red, Hilltaba granite. And believe it or not, the life expectancy of these granite rocks is 1,500 million years. Nestled on the coastline is the picturesque township of Streaky Bay. This place is absolutely out of this world. It is situated on the western side of the Eyre Peninsula, with more than 366 kilometres of the most spectacular coastline of the Great Australian Bight. Today we're taking you on the gorgeous Westall Drive Scenic Way. It is absolutely stunning. Tractor Beach is absolutely gorgeous. It is a magnificent view of the high cliffs from where the sea stacks loom out from the Southern Ocean. Further along is the popular surfing beach, Granites, and it is here that you'll see some of the most amazing surf. It is enormous. But for the not so brave, and for my kids especially, it's to the lagoon style rock pools for a swim, a splash, and to see what sea anemones we can find. We're nearly to the end of our Westall Way Scenic Drive and we've ended up here at Surfers Beach. It's a gorgeous beach, tons of room for the kids to run around and have a swim as well. However, that's not the end. We're saving the best for last. And here at the end, we're greeted by the sea lions in all their glory, sunbathing, a few little ones being a bit cheeky and sneaky, but it's absolutely stunning to see them in their natural habitat. We've been here for probably 90 minutes taking amazing photos of them as they just frolic, unbeknown that we're watching them from above.